It's time for some of those California dreams to come true as proven racers and ambitious newcomers battle it out in the third stop of the Live Extreme series. It's nonstop action like you've never seen it before. Speed, we've got it. Do you want to see jet sprint boats zipping their way through twisty passages? We've got that too. Do you like supercars on the streets of Los Angeles? Have we got something for you? For some pure speed there, and those cruise ship passengers are getting quite the view. Let's see what they have ready for us next. Are you kidding me? From a boat to a roof, and from a roof to the ground. Now there's a leap of faith for you. And now over the river and onto a port full of containers. Those guys have no fear. They're gunning it as they head toward the home stretch of this section. Let's go all out. It's not every day you get to see these kind of cars going full throttle along the LA River. Viewers, remember, you can vote on social media to tell us who, according to you, is the driver of drivers in this year's Live Extreme series. We'll be right back. It's the last stretch of this race, a very technical section where drivers must keep their focus. From sunny California, this was the third race in the Live Extreme Series. We're mid-season, and plenty of racers are making a case for why they should be crowned head of the series. So keep following us and your favorite drivers. We'll see you at race number 4.